Weight loss, the struggle, the disgust, the just failure of the opportunity that just seems to slip through your fingers every time you step up and make an attempt to get rid of that unwanted weight. We've all been there, including me, right? Well, you know, there is hope, and I hope that you will tune in Sunday for a special edition of the Vactor Factor. Dr. Michael Vactor will be with me, Rob Pratt, on KDK Radio from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. with a special offer that you don't want to miss. But if you are like me and others, or you know someone that you want to, well, spread a little love this Valentine's Day season with, you need to tell them to tune in to listen to us. You know, Dr. Vactor's program has achieved national acclaim, but it's also achieved helping people overcome those obstacles when it comes to their weight problem. That's right, thousands have achieved their weight loss goals, and his program has seen people lose as much as a pound to a half a pound of adipose fat a day. So fast forward 40 days. Can you imagine where you will be? This is a chance for you to actually say again, I can make it happen. I will make it happen. And yes, the Vactor Factor can do just that. You can find out more at drvactor.com, but I urge you to tune in Saturday to listen to Dr. Michael Vactor. He's on the air from 1 until 2 p.m. Sunday on KDKA Radio.